post than an actual mount that we just showed, but don't abandon your side mount, okay? Because it's definitely worth learning.
For the base. Base, so I'm doing a little bit of a scooping, but at one point she's gonna roll. I can actually feel her hip come right pressing into my toes, and then I can push her straight back. So there's a lot of toe pointing going on. But as she's coming into birdie, there's nothing, and then all of a sudden, as she rolls back, I use my toes so that she doesn't fall back.
Okay, so she shifts her.